Do you know what was the favorite drink of ancient Egyptian? Egyptians are known as the first civilization to perfect the art of brewing beer. The oldest record of beer is present in the Pyramid of Unas of the 5th dynasty. Beer is mentioned as a part of almost every major festival. It was considered a food and not an alcoholic beverage, and was consumed by all men, women and children. The beer was abundant and cheap, and one could drink it anytime, anywhere. Special beer houses existed in every city. There were thick beers, milkshake, strong made with barley from Upper or Lower Egypt, sweet, salty with dates, among many others. The beer found in the tomb of the Pharaoh Tutankhamun, for example, was honey beer, similar to the later European mead.